me know what y'all about to do. Underass Magazine. I'm here with Pinchino from CRAWFORD in the damn building. What's good, man? What's good? So listen, I just saw a few of your artists, you know what I mean? They came through. So what is it like working with Baby Joker and Erica Banks? And what's the big sex in y'all?
It's great.
Nah, for sure. So you do manage artists. So what exactly do you look for in the artists that you manage? Because you kind of have a decent roster and they kind of diverge from nowhere.
I look for pure talent. Music. It doesn't hurt if you guys have a song, I really like the music. You know, but pretty much I got to get like a personal vibe from you, and then, you know, we make the connection, we connect.
Nah, for sure. So transitioning from sports into the music world, what's been the biggest thing that you've learned and what's been one of the biggest challenges?
I just learned that, you know, it's a little more good on it. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, man, like, you know, it's night and day, you know?